Is that the Ling Shang Tzu style sword technique? Shang Lin?
Why is he staring?
They could be twins.
Huh? Ling Shang Tzu? I've heard of it. My mother might have trained there when she was younger. She taught me how to use a sword. Admit it, you're impressed.
Yeah, I am. You move very, gracefully.
Thank you. Are you traveling somewhere?
Yeah, I'm heading west.
Really? Me too. What are you doing around here?
I just, you know, happened to be passing through.
I see. It must be fate. Oh.
A shadow lies upon your soul.
So, I'm Shanghua, and you are?
Hey, Killick! You found someone you want to bring along? Haha, I can't take my eye off you for 5 seconds, can I?
No, it's not...
We're going in the same direction. The more the merrier. Thanks, Killick.
Okay.
Nightmare? So he's the wielder of Soul Edge?
If my investigations are correct, yes.
Kind of an over-the-top name, isn't it? Okay, let's go over everything. They're banding together. And their leader is Nightmare. He's friends with the jerk I'm after. A real piece of work called Astaroth. Then there's that lizard freak, and a woman called Ivy, who uses a whip sword. That's one hell of a crew.
We could end up facing a whole army. Nightmares are like phantoms. Wherever they appear, they slaughter everyone in sight. They're monsters.
What do they want?
Who knows?
Killick. Doesn't your master know anything about all this?
I don't know.
Well, that's just great.
Still, whatever we do, I think our paths will cross at some point.
Yeah, at some point.
Great.
The order stands as it was.
Understood. I will make contact shortly.
Show me what you got. What?
If this is all you have, then your fate is to die here.
Battle one. Fight!
Descent! Who are you?
I have no reason to answer that. So it seems my information was sound. I will tell you one thing. Nightmare has established a base in an abandoned castle called Ostreinsburg. Head there if you seek Soul Edge.
What? Who the hell are you?
Oh, Killick, are you okay?
Yes, fine.
Tell me, Killick, who exactly are you? People seem out to get you.
I apologize for getting you involved in all this.
Stop acting so formal. Fine. I'll open up first. I've been hiding something from you. I'm searching for Soul Edge, too.
Really?
My country, the Ming Empire. You know it, right? It's going through some hard times. Violence is the norm. In the hope of saving our land, the Emperor asked me directly to search for the Hero's Sword, also known as Soul Edge. So, that's what I'm trying to do. I may not look like one, but I'm a soldier. Surprised? Well, it means I've been involved in this from the start. You're the first person I've told. It was supposed to be an Imperial secret. Does that affect things between us?
Yeah, I guess so. Sorry. I knew some time ago I would have to tell you everything. So I'll just say it. Soul Edge is evil. It isn't gonna save your empire.
Okay. If you say so, it must be true. I thought it was a little strange. How could that so-called hero sword save our land? Okay, that settles it. I'm gonna stick with you, Killick.
What? But...
My duty is important to me. But I want to know the truth. I want to see it for myself. Okay, when this journey's over, escort me back to my land. With Maxie, too, of course. No ifs, ands, or buts.
What have I gotten myself into? I guess it's fate.
Don't you worry about that. I know fate has plunged you into misfortune, but my mother always said, fate is carved with your own hands. I'm kidding?
Oh, right. Never mind then.